Hi guys, so this is my manners. My name is Lingo Mutlari and you are welcome to By Grace Through Faith. And because I've seen the grace of God in my life. I'm just thinking about, you know, I'm actually doing this. You know, but I feel like it's so important for me to do this. And excuse my manners. My name is Lingo Mutlari and you are welcome to By Grace Through Faith. And the reason I named my channel that is because I've seen the grace of God in my life. And you know, the reason I'm smiling is because I'm just like so excited. I'm happy that I finally got the edge to share the word of God. I love it. You know, my faith has taken me places. It has taken me places. And today, I just want to share with you guys. I'm going to do the introduction later on. But today, you know, I want to share with you guys what God has done for me in 10 days of fasting. Listen, so just a little bit of a backstory. I had a module or a subject, whatever you call it, or a course that was difficult for me. You know, I just couldn't grasp it. I don't know how, why, whatever. I didn't. So I asked God. I was like, God, give me wisdom, give me understanding. I need this, you know. But God led me to Daniel 1 verse 12. And it says, this is Daniel. Please test your servants for 10 days. Give us nothing but vegetables to eat and water to drink. Now, you know, other versions show that, you know, they were talking about food that's from the ground, you know. And so I ate vegetables and fruits as well as nuts. I want to say it was not easy. It wasn't easy at all. And but I knew I needed wisdom and understanding. I'm like, okay, God, the word says that you don't show favoritism. Now I need you to help me, you know, figure this out, how to do this and all that. So I prayed. I'm like, God, give me wisdom, you know, for this module. I want to pass it. This is the one module that is hectic for me to. I'm like, I really, really want to pass it. And God, you know, like little by little, I started understanding. I started really getting it. I'm like, okay, you know. And I, every single time I was studying and I got something, if I was doing like a sum, like a question, I'd be like, ooh, I'm intelligent. I would speak that in my life. So, you know, I wasn't just praying, I was practicing. So this is faith. You know, you gotta speak it before you even see it, okay? So, you know, I didn't wanna wait for my lecturer to mark the paper for me to say, oh, wow, I'm clever. No. I was speaking it into existence. And I used to say, oh, I'm so clever. Ooh, I'm so clever. I would say that. I would speak that. And 10 days later, you know, after that, we writing. I think I did this. I did it, you know, 2 weeks before the test. Oh my God. Like, let me tell you, I cannot even describe the grace that was in my life, that whatever I wrote there, I really, really understood. I passed. I the first one I failed, the second one I passed. This is when I obeyed and did the 10 days, you know, Daniel fasting. Now I just want to encourage you that, you know, even in little things like this, wisdom and understanding, God gives wisdom to his children. It's James 1:5. It says that if you ask for wisdom, God will give it to you without finding fault. Don't say, oh God, yesterday I was sitting, so now I'm gonna ask for wisdom and he's not gonna give it to me. No, because, well, why would he be a judge? Why would he be superior to us if he's gonna look at every tiny little thing? You know, God is, it's just, it's, he's very merciful. I'm not encouraging you to sin, but what I'm saying is don't let your mistakes hold you back from asking God and taking, you know, a step of faith. So it worked for me. I want to tell you, even my last exam, it worked for me. You know, I thank God, and I want to share with you guys later on, because I don't want to make this video too long, how God told me to quit fasting. And not for this one. I did another fast so that, you know, for my examination, I could pass and da da da. So I'm going to explain to you guys later on. But I just want you to know, if there's something that you need wisdom and understanding upon, ask God for every literature. The Bible says, let's continue, just to encourage you. It says, to these four young men, God gave knowledge and understanding of all kinds of literature and learning. Wow, like, think what for everything. You know, so this is our God. He is not limited to anything. You know, Ephesians 3:20, above, beyond, all of that, this God is capable. So I did my 10 days and it was not easy, but it was worth it. I've never understood any module in my life like I did that. It was like so easy for me. And this is something that I failed before. So I was repeating this module and God gave me favor. He can do it for you too. So just practice the word of God. Do it. Challenge yourself. Ask God if there's a module that you keep repeating and repeating. Ask God, you know what? No. Tell the enemy, I'm not gonna allow this to happen, to keep happening to me. No, I'm not a failure. The Bible says I'm more than a conqueror. Now that's not gonna work for you if you don't apply faith. You gotta use the word of God against the enemy. This is the sword of the spirit. And so I did. And I knew that God would not show Daniel, I don't want to put it in a bad way, but I know that, you know, Daniel was not his favorite guy in the whole world. He loves us all. So I was like, okay, now God, I'm next in line and I need wisdom and understanding. But this is what I'm going to do, and help me, God. And he did. And I am graduating, so that is good. I'm excited. So I encourage you, fast, pray. Seek God, use the word of God, it will work for you. Okay, and I will see you guys later on. I'm not sure when I'm gonna be uploading, but we gotta work that out. Okay, every time the word, you know, the Lord gives me a word, I'm gonna send it to you guys. I'm not gonna force it, I'm just gonna let God lead me, and that's just about it. Okay, I will see you later. Bye.